This video contains strong language, sexual scenes and references from the outer and throughout.
So I'm Scotty T, the one and only, and I'm sitting here with a new boy, Kyle. Let's see if he's got what it takes. I'm gonna ask him some fucking wicked questions.
How then, shoot?
Right.
Gun.
If you had to neck on with one of them, who would you neck on with? Aaron or Gaz?
I would rather just neck on with them both than just neck on with Garen.
Garen. Garen. Pineapples or mangoes?
Definitely pineapples.
Fish or chips?
Definitely fish, more protein.
Ant or deck?
Deck!
Who would you feel the least uncomfortable watching having a shit?
I would probably feel the least uncomfortable watching Charlotte have a shit because she has a shit with the door open anyway. So it doesn't matter, I've seen it all before.
Yeah. Tequila or sambuca?
Definitely tequila.
Good lad. Coke or Pepsi?
Pepsi, all the way.
Reckon?
By the way, Pepsi's a winner, man. It's fucking class. Pepsi Max even more. Pepsi Max is unbelievable. Oh.
Holly Willoughby or Fern Cotton?
Holly Willoughby. Definitely massive fucking tits.
Celebrity juice or 8 out of 10 cats?
Probably celebrity juice.
If you had to let any of the good birds fuck you with a strap on, who would it be?
Probably Holly, like, because she's probably...
You ain't fucking with a strap on, you know?